Any idea? So what it does is, very simple, basically it is zero rules, right? And attacking a control system. Armament is like shooting efficiencies, like top mount operations, customer services, and cooking and shipping. Means we receive tracking visibilities and reports. This is the basic 8 reports warehouse management system does. We are giving solution in cloud base. So this is a very clear and a simple system which we are giving a warehouse management system. And the second part about warehouse management system, how it looks like, is similar like this. So you will be receiving your goods as a packages like cartons. Even wherever we do a trade, we receive cartons like this. So once you receive, nowadays we are more mobile oriented, Android and system, we are very technology adapted. So people doesn't know how to go. So wherever people go, they can carry the goods, they can deliver the goods immediately. We can get inventories using your mobile phone and using your Android devices. Or you can use a printer systems like barcode. So this is the main focus we are doing into the warehouse management system. We are successfully implemented in Singapore for some of the main customers. I will listen to you. Okay. And the process, as I already mentioned, it is a receiving, and we call this a methodology in a warehouse management system, put away. Then once the put away done, then we have a packing list. After packing, we have the picking list and packing list. Then work in a process means we will load into the bay. So the system is automatically into the bay, going through a conveyor belt, so we can use the technology also, or we can manually do that based on a customer requirement. And we can send the goods to the ship, a shipment to the lorry. The main objective about we are coming to the warehouse management system is increase the productivity and profitability and reduce the operational cost and minimize your capital investment of the any warehouse management. And user friendly and main thing is we are in Singapore and we need to save time. That's the main point here. And this is all about our software. How it looks like, I just show you the login page. So here you can like wherever we have a warehouse, so they can use their own warehouse system here, the username. And the name is a logo, you can able to change it out according to your company logo. So it will be user friendly. It's no need to be any development is required or is there any plug and play is not too difficult. Just very simple thing. Anyone can, any layman can able to do it. And the dashboard, you can see, we are also given, we are using a Google Angular technology, so it means very less load, so which can be very user friendly and soft touch screens. So you can use an iPad or Android, any devices can be very user friendly using Angular. Google, everybody knows that Google is using Angular's Google technology. And you can see the graphical interface. You can see this, we are giving a two type of graphical interface. Even if the goal is a warehouse management system, how, what is your total capacity and what is your available stuff, what kind of materials you have. And when we are going to arrival, the advance AAN is advance arrival notice, which means we know we are going to receive a goods by next week. So we can allocate a space from our warehouse. This is the location we have. Okay, what if we are going for deeply, the user, the shipper from the Africa, Korea, or Italy, or Japan, or China, wherever, they want to check where is my stock is located and where is my particular rack, what is my capacity of warehouse can be located. So they can be able to locate from wherever, whichever the path they can look at their location here. And the overflow or the workflow of about the thing is, so once the goods has been arrived, the cargo, the officer has to decide, so where I supposed to locate. So your application will give you the green box, so you can load inside. So basically he can fill up with the system, automatically all the goods will be in a flow. Immediately, there is no need of waiting for time. So goods arrival itself, we are planning. Even when you are very easy to move and there is less paperwork, the officer can immediately, so we can able to use the officer valuable time to other areas. So the reports can be immediately emailed to our clients, like Shenzhen, they receive goods, they want to know, hey, where is my stock, where I stuck up, So can you able to give me the list of exact particular report, which rack, what is the reference number? So let's say sometimes the goods are in damage, we can able to replace it with this kind of reports. And reports can be generated by customers, can be location wise, very simplified, or can be row wise, location wise, warehouse wise. There will be 65 type of reports we can able to customize for you. And some of the clients which is successfully we are launched in NITM Technologies since 2009 onwards. Very successful client is the JJ Drinks, people know about this, I know. And the second is the BEB. And right now we are doing for systems for them, implementation going on. And second, SMRT, we did it already 2014 itself, we completed the project. And HSL right now ongoing projects. And some of the others, Indian Overseas Bank, all these are our major customers. And these are running customers. And the very, these are all the AMC renewal customers, the last row. That's all that. So this is the flow. Any questions?
What pain points your WMS system can handle?
Pain point depends like if you are receiving a goods. Because what happened is border, most of the people they receive a goods. There's a CEO as a director, they don't go into the deep level and go and check what is the wastage, how much is goods receiving, how many things we receive, what is my damage. So basically our application helped them to calculate where the goods is being missing, either from the shipment side or from the cargo side or from the warehouse side. If it is the employee stuff, so they can able to manage themselves. This is the main key point we can able to achieve using our applications.
What will be the cost?
Costing will be starting around 30 plus. So it goes, depends on based on your choosing of hardware. We are using most of them is like a Korean made. So the hardware can be flexible up to 30 to 50 total range speeds. 30K. 30K is the software application price only. So hardware I leave it to the customer choice. If let's say you want a European brand, okay, you can go up to 80K, 90K. So for right now, Georgia, we implemented almost close to 70K.
What's the arcade industry?
Arcade, okay, I'm looking for right now a Redmond. And this is the reference I'm working. Okay, right now we are whoever SME people or logistics people, they are want to have the small warehouse management system to maintain, they can use our application.
So the warehousing mostly
is cold store
or any warehouse?
Any warehouse, even you can take it like a small kind of a product. Like even right now we are working for a pin storage, the monoprint pin. They also want to do, even wine cold storage also they are looking. So it's not a matter of small and big, it's a matter of money. So if they want to say, okay, I just have only $30,000 product I'm importing, I don't want it yet. But if you're looking for 100K, 200K, the volume is getting increased, you need to have a record. That's the main part. Any questions?
Okay, at this point of time, can I stop you for a while? Can we give this guy a round of applause? Wow. I think you forgot. There are two angles in your thing. Any more questions for Satish? In fact, we still have time. Yeah. He purposely allocated at least 3 minutes for you to ask because he knows that the warehouse management system is a bit complex if you don't know. So remember to do a lot of dance with him. Any more questions from the floor?
Yeah, right now we are developed only in English, but we are also working for Mandarin. Okay, actually, particularly it is okay. That's the requirement I got from China, we are working on that. Based on the requirement, we can able to do it. But since we have a Google translator is available, so we can work on 63 languages. So for 63 languages, we can able to work. But we implemented only English right now.
Alright, one final question.
There is no limitation. As long as you are taking one application, to be unlimited users, unlimited space also.
Right.
If you are looking for a cloud base, it will be limited to you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for Satish, please. And then most of you have some questions, heart-burning one. You can most certainly look for Satish after the end of the meeting. All right, but.